G Plus Plus Internet VIP ride. And I get a special guest with me for Can Do The Ride. Not another person, but another CEO of AYV Media Empire, Mr. Junior Navo. Welcome to the AfriCell 3G Plus Plus VIP ride as Fambulengo one for your voice.
Thank you very much, Nancy. I'm Fambulem Unakabo and Kushe. Glad for the RTD, and it's a privilege and honor for Denaya and for also Can See and test their AfriCell 3G Plus Plus.
Well, before you take the ride, what's your own opinion as a whole with waiting and waiting you don't see so?
Well, obviously AfriCell is one of the best mobile network in Sierra Leone. It's the best. In fact, they don't get competition. Me na a testimony to that. My entire life is with AfriCell in the last 5-6 years. The internet is wonderful, and now with the 3G Plus Plus, of course, then we'll take it to the sky. I get a very 100% optimistic in AfriCell with all the services, and I hope then we'll continue for giving the best services we will get.
For sure, we will continue for giving the best services. As I want to walk you to one of the Polaris car that we get where they show say with 3G Plus Plus day in operation. You go move to the car now and then family and see how fast this car will go. And after we go tell now more about the AfriCell 3G Plus Plus VIP ride and the service we offer to Una.
Well, thank you very much, Fambulem. As I say, I get the privilege for do the first VIP ride for AfriCell. And I go wear my helmet now and ready for going to the car.
We see you just don't drive the AfriCell 3G Plus Plus Polaris car. How you been, Talek?
Wonderful, absolutely magnificent. The car is so fast. In fact, it's one of the fastest cars I've ever in my life, you know, ride.
All right, as soon as I do, you're in one of the fastest car way you don't ever ride. I'll go on for go over to us. Maybe Aziz gets something for us.
Yes, definitely, of course. I see Mr. Nabo in the drive the car. I just want to ask the speed of this car, what you go compare it to?
Of course, I mean, when at the inside the car they move, I for say compare them to an understatement, you actually see the AfriCell 3G Plus Plus already, because if it is as fast as the 3G Plus Plus. So definitely, I can't even compare them. I see the 3G fastness into the car.
And I go want to know if they use this AfriCell 3G Plus service.
Of course, as I said earlier on, for the last 5 years now, AfriCell, I don't do it. Me now AfriCell, I'm into AfriCell because now they get the fastest internet in Sierra Leone and better mobile network. So, of course, I use them and I will continue for use them.
Yes, of course. And Mr. Nabo, you say you don't do it AfriCell for the past 5 years and you actually been into AfriCell. Now that the 3G Plus Plus already, you don't compare them to this car, you say you don't see no difference at all as fast as this car. What thing you go on for tell family out there when it comes to internet business and salon?
Well, of course, my message to family them now that this is not the best. Then don't prove them, then they continue for prove them. Some of we know they show we face our name by anything we get Daka decay. If you see Adeyana, because I believe in them, mean a clear manifestation into the success of AfriCell. Yeah. So they call Sierra Leoneans them all, let's come on board, let's come with Chinese number and support them as well.
And you know, say you're not a businessman, you get this media empire away, and also you get for the use internet facility too much. How this Africell Tigi Plus Plus, they help in your business?
Well, for the way they follow Africa Young Voices, AYV television and radio, you go agree with me, say we don't be online for almost 1 year now with the television. Recently we launched with mobile app. We're able to do all of this because of the Africell Tigi. I mean, when I can go outside of Sierra Leone, go abroad, people can always argue me and challenge me, say, it's not possible for let you do app in Sierra Leone, it's not possible for let you upload a video for able to show I'm online. I challenge Sierra Leoneans, I challenge other people I'm out there, and today, the answer is AYV, the answer is the streaming, the answer is the app where we're able to show people them all over the world in Sierra Leone the power of broadcasting through Africell Tigi.
Well, family, you are out there, we not use the Africell 3G Plus Plus yet, and no say you yourself don't get a proof now from Mr. Navo. We don't show you say with the Africell 3G Plus Plus service, you go able for enjoy internet service. Before we round up this program or we get to close, maybe at least we'll get to find out something for say.
Yes, indeed. Family, of course, this is not the Africell 3G Plus Plus service, so don't count us your and them. As I always can say, internet service is not supposed for slow. And the only stuff that you know will get a slow one. Now it's Africell because ours has been improved by the triple speed. It's Africell 3G Plus Plus. Go get it.
I want to say thank you to you, Mr. Navo, for where you take your visits from. Are you come for can join we or with all the busy schedule you get, you able for can join we for be the person where do the first VIP ride with the Africell 3G Plus Plus Polaris car. And we want to make you know, say Africell as a mobile company, we will continue for give una we wonderful subscriber the best, nothing but the best for ensure say una enjoy mobile telecommunications.
Thank you very much, Ms. F1, for say thank you to Africell on behalf of we the people of Sierra Leone. We were the use on our service that on the give away to the pay for on the give Sierra Leoneans waiting the money's worth. Thank you and keep up the good job. Thanks to everybody. Keep locked on to Africell.
So if you're out there, you're not using Africell, make sure say you get the Africell 3G Plus Plus service and enjoy internet live with Africell 3G Plus Plus service.
Africell 3G Plus Plus.